What do you think will be some of the areas of scientific development? We've obviously seen various protein folding and other things, but what will be some of the 3 to 10 years of science acceleration from using AI or the modern AI techniques?
Well, I have a pithy answer for you, which is that Terence Tao recently said that GPT-4 has sped him up. He's a famous mathematician, and it takes away all the tedium of like writing grants and like a lot of the things that people actually spend their time on. And so I actually think that there's going to be a lot of this mundane, like you just realize that the world's brightest minds are spending all their time wading through this like not very desirable, not very intellectually stimulating work. And I think that we're just going to see people achieving more across the board.
That's definitely my strongest answer right now. We may find that it's really good at other things, but the fact that it is this productivity multiplier for basically everyone, will make our best scientists much better. And that will be the way that science speeds up a lot. Now, eventually, probably these systems can help us hold more knowledge in one brain, for lack of a better word, than a human can, and discover new connections, new ideas, whatever. But what we're seeing right now is already so impressive.
And just to add to that, I think that one thing we have not seen yet from this technology is really coming up with new ideas. And we've seen a little hint of it, right? You go look at AlphaGo, there's a famous move that no human would ever play, and that was something that humans then got a bunch of insight into how to change the game. We saw the same thing with Dota, where we beat the world champions, and they actually had been having a poor season that year. And afterwards, they went on to win the world championship again, first time ever in that game, using strategies that looked a lot like the OpenAI strategies. And so I think this idea of being able to learn from the machine, that's something that we haven't really seen yet from the GPTs and could be something that will unlock a lot of potential benefits.